wanted me to try to charge me with something. They couldn't do anything. So they arrested me for trying for possessing child pornography because I had nude pictures of her on my computer. They ended up dropping the charges.
What? What? You're telling... What? You're telling me this guy actively was a predator, right? And he got the charges dropped on him? What?